Hello everyone, my name is Paweł Rymsza and today I will show you how to get Quixel trees inside Twinmotion. So let's get started. First of all, you need to go into Library tab and we need to install Engine. So there are different versions of Engine. Right now Quixel trees are going up to 5.3, so we can't install the latest Engine. If you don't have other options, just click on the plus button. So we are actually gonna install the 5.3 and wait a bit for it to be done. Okay, so after a moment we have 5.3 installed and we can launch it. So we click on launch. Okay, upon opening we have couple types of presets. For our scene we will just pick blank. So we double click. And then we decide the name of the project, click create. All right, so our project is now open and we can go back to marketplace and download trees. To do that, we are going back to Epic Games marketplace tab, and in marketplace we can just write Megascans trees. So there are a couple of different species right now to pick from. It doesn't matter which one you go for, they all download exactly the same. So you click on the one you like and you have to add to the project and you have to pick the one which we have opened. Now you need to wait for it to download, so give it a minute. Okay, so here we are back to Unreal. We go into Content Drawer, click on Content, European Beach, and we go into Geometry, Simple Wind, and here we have all the models. So you just pick the model you want, and then right click on it, choose Nanite, and disable Nanite. We don't support Nanite Mesh right now in Twinmotion, so we have to disable it. Now right click on the asset and choose Asset Actions, Export. Here we can pick the format and I'm gonna use GLTF format. This one is very nice because it also has all textures applied, so you don't have to do it one by one. However, if you prefer, you can also choose FBX. And then we click on Save. And in export options, we just click on export. All right, and now we go back to Twinmotion. Okay, so now we are back inside Twinmotion and we simply go into import tab, click on plus, choose geometry and select the model. Okay, here we don't change anything, just click import. All right, and we have our tree ready. As you can see, all the textures are applied. If you choose different export format, you might need to map them one by one. Now we will apply a foliage material to our asset. So let's go into materials and click at the bottom right corner, pick foliage. Now we select the material which we already have on our asset. And we simply copy the maps. So in color we go into details and here we have texture, just click on it and choose copy, and we select our foliage material and we click paste, and we're gonna do exactly the same with all other textures. So for example, roughness, copy. And exactly same here, details, paste. And in the end we also have a normal map, so go into details, copy, and here as well in normal map, paste. If you would have model from FBX, you would have to select those from your hard drive. And now we are just gonna select apply to an object. And we are just gonna switch our material. As we can see, we already have wind on our leaves. And as soon as we go into ambience and we change part of year to autumn, we can see our leaves are reacting to seasons. Now you can simply click on the asset and pick add to user library, so you can use it later with foliage paint as well as new spacing and area tool. Thank you very much and have a great day.